Every family has a bunch of old photos. They are like precious memories and meaningful presents. But because they are from a long time ago, and the technology back then wasn't good, a lot of the photos look blurry and don't have much color. Today, I want to share with you how to restore these old photos using an AI photo restoration tool, and then create an old photo slideshow using VideoProc Flagger. First off, let's come over to this website. You can find the URL of this website in the description box. In this tab, click on Explore. Now we can access many photo processing tools. Find the image restoration, click on it to enter this page. First, we click on this feature. Upload the older photo we want to process. Click on Submit. After a while, we can get a restored photo. By comparison, we will find the facial features of the people in the photo have become clear, and the blurring of the photo has also been repaired to a certain extent. Click on Download to save it. Next, let's go back to the previous page. Find this feature, it's for colorizing the old photo. Upload the restored old photo. Click on Submit. We can find a lot of colorized effects. Select the one we like and save it. That's how we transform an old photo from being blurry to storing the faces and finally adding colors to it. The previous steps help us get these restored old photos. Now, let's go to the comment section to free download VideoProc Flagger. Launch it up. Create a new project. Add these old photos and restored photos into the program. Next, add a photo before restoration into the video track. Then, we add the corresponding restored photo into the video track. Line them up. After we arrange all photos in this form, we can adjust the duration by dragging the mouse. In order to make the transition between photos more natural and smooth, we come to the top left to find the Transitions button. Open this panel, find the Fade Transition. Drag it into the timeline. Adjust the duration. Take a preview. Now, we create the transition effect for the first set of photos. Following the same steps, we can add the fade transition effect to the middle of different sets of photos. We can also select the fade transition effect we just edited, and then go to the upper right to find the inspector panel. Scroll down to find the transition section. Select Add All Right. Click on Batch Add Transition to let the software add the rest of fade transition effects automatically. Delete unwanted transition effects. That's all. Aside, music also matters for a captivating old photo slideshow. Drag this piece of music into the audio track. Click on the Split tool on the toolbar. Make the music match the video. Go to the inspector panel and drag the slider to adjust its volume. Add the fade out effect. That's all. Let's check the final work. Alright, this is all for today. Just take out your old photos and edit your own memories. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.